Our next story is from Asia. Southern Asia is facing a heat wave right now. Temperatures are spiking from India to the Philippines.
During summer, it can be challenging to avoid heat and humidity. Our body becomes overheated and we sweat. The sweat evaporates and cools your body down. Sweat glands are connected to the surface by coiled tubes called ducts. Heat rash or prickly heat develops when the duct is blocked. Instead of evaporating, the sweat is trapped beneath the skin, causing symptoms such as small red bumps with itching, prickling sensation, burning or stinging sensation. Typical scenarios where heat rash occurs include children or workers wearing polyester uniforms and overcoats, intense physical outdoor activity in the morning, traveling long distance without AC. One of the most effective ways to manage heat rash is to stay cool. Seek out air-conditioned environments to significantly reduce sweating, and when you're outside, position yourself under a fan or shade to maintain a comfortable temperature. Another critical strategy for preventing heat rash is to wear loose, breathable cotton clothing. This type of clothing allows the air to circulate, keeping your skin dry and cool. It also absorbs sweat, preventing it from pooling on your skin and potentially causing a rash. Avoid using creams and ointments that can block pores, such as heavy moisturizers or petroleum-based products. These can trap sweat and heat, exacerbating heat rash. Instead, opt for a light water-based moisturizer or lotion, less likely to clog pores. Lastly, avoid intense exercise during hot and humid conditions. Instead, try to engage in light exercise or activities that don't make you sweat too much. If you still experience heat rash, you can take a cool bath or shower to cool your skin quickly. You can also use ice cubes wrapped in a towel for refreshing compress. These simple steps can provide much needed relief, helping you prevent heat rash and stay comfortable in a hot and humid environment.